Guys, Odysseus is sick and he's in a hospital.
And we want to visit him, and we want to bring him some candy. But there's a security guard there, and he doesn't allow it.
Yeah, and that's why we're looking for ways to sneak sweets into the hospital unnoticed, so that the guard won't catch us.
So, let's start with the first method. First of all, we need jackets, so we gotta put them on.
What do we do now, Stas?
We're gonna put the chips and the chewy candies right here, and we're gonna tape them up right here.
Okay, cool.
Now, Timon, button up your jacket.
Great, Stas. And for you, we'll put Coca-Cola on your shoulders. Look, right here. Like that.
Perfect.
And over here. Like that. Huh? As if you have bumped shoulders.
Of course. I have shoulders just like this.
I got a huge belly. Stas, we'll put popcorn onto your stomach. Come on. Like that. Like that. What? Now zip it. Zip it up. Come on.
Now we're ready to get through. Let's go.
Let's go.
We're going,
where?
We are going to visit our younger brother.
Yeah, that's it.
Do you know that sweets are forbidden?
Yes, of course we know. Yes.
Yeah, we've got nothing.
All right, come on.
He's gone, Timon.
Yeah, come inside. Come
in. Stas, Timon, is that you?
Yeah, Odysseus, look what we've brought you.
Look. A lot of chips and candy, Odysseus.
Well, you guys, it's forbidden! How did you manage it?
Easy peasy, Odysseus. We are the Geo Army. Now eat up!
Ooh, that's cool!
Bravo, Stas, it worked!
Bravo, Timon. And now, how are we gonna carry the sweets?
I think I've got an idea. Look. Okay, so the technician came to change the light bulbs. Look.
What do you mean, boss? Are you gonna look for sweets from above?
Look. I've got tools over here, and there will be sweets underneath. Do you get it?
Bravo, Timon! You are smart!
Of course I'm smart! We can also put sweets into the helmet!
What are we waiting for? Let's put everything inside!
Come on, fill it in!
And this?
I think that's enough. Closing it like that. Perfect! Now put something in the helmet.
So, let's see if these gummy bears are gonna fit inside.
Yeah, just over there. That's it. Okay, all right, I'm ready.
Come on, Timon. Good luck with us. Let's see how we're gonna get through security now.
Yeah, let's go. Hello there.
Stop. Where are you going?
I'm an electrician. I've got a job in here. I was called to this ward.
Nobody told me that an electrician was coming.
Well, I don't know. These are your problems. I've got a job to do and I gotta do it.
Unfortunately, I can't let you through.
Okay, but if something happens to the patient because there's no electricity, you will be to blame.
No, I don't want to be guilty, but I have to see what's inside you.
Sure, no problem. Look at it.
I see those are tubes. All right, come on in.
Okay, cool.
Come on.
Thank you.
Ooh, I have a very difficult job.
Odysseus, hello.
Who are you, sir?
It's me, Timon. I brought you sweets.
Ooh, whoa, Timon, you're very smart.
I brought you your favorite gummy bears. They're over here inside the helmet.
These are my favorites. Thanks. Give that to me faster. Wow, look.
Whoa, I'm the coolest, understand? It worked! Stas, why are you dressed like that?
Because I, Timon, am the housekeeping lady.
Okay, I see.
As you can see, guys, instead of a mop, I have sour straws.
Okay, Stas, good luck to you.
Easy peasy.
You know, guys, half of you are not subscribed to our channel. How come? This is wrong, guys. Subscribe already. By doing so, you'll help us, and you'll be the first to see our cool videos.
Good day to you, sir. I need to get through to get out.
Get out? By what?
I have my mop here. I have orders to clean up the mess that's inside.
Is that a mop? Is that the first time I've seen such a small one? Why does it smell so delicious?
Because I added that smell. That way the hospital can smell nice.
Are you sure? Why do I want to bite it up, huh?
No.
It's sweet. It's forbidden here, you know. Get out of here, quickly. Come on, get out of here, I told you.
No, I'm sorry.
Come on.
Friends, my way didn't work.
Just calm down a bit, you idiot. Come on, chill.
Timon, are you okay? Why did you hit me?
Bro, I'm a boxer. See, bang, bang, bang.
The boxer has nothing to do with what we're doing here today.
Look, bro, I'll put sweets And my boxing gloves.
I don't know if it'll work, but come on, let's try it.
Yeah, come on. Okay, we'll put this inside. Okay, now I'm putting this on. Great, let's put it on. Nice. That's it.
How in the world are they gonna let you pass through there with those boxing gloves?
Yeah, don't you worry. If the guard won't let me in, I'm gonna punch him real bad.
All right, Damone, good luck to you. What else?
Okay, I'm going. Bow, 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 bow.
Don't hit me. I'm a doctor. I'm not a security guard.
And I'm a professional boxer. Bow, 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 bow.
What do we want?
I
want
to get inside the ward.
Of course. Come on, come on, come on. Only without sweets.
No sweets? What was that?
Nothing, nothing. With sweets, just don't hit. Come in, come in, sir. It's okay.
Nah, it's okay. I'm kidding. I don't have any sweets. Come on, step aside.
Come on, come on, come on.
Odysseus, take off the glove. Come on.
Ooh, wow, cool!
And there's something here as well. Look, Chupa Chups.
These are Chupa Chups. Thank you, Damone.
Nah, don't mention it, Odysseus. Just stay well. Ah, easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Damone, now you'll see how easy peasy it'll be for me.
Stas, do you think it's a carnival or something?
Damone, when he sees me in this, he'll be scared. Totally scared.
Stas, are you kidding? It's not even a real sword.
It doesn't matter, Damone. The important thing is that I'll scare him. To begin with, I'm gonna put all the sweets in here. In the shield. That's it. That's it. I take another Snickers and I put it on the sword.
Alright, go ahead. Good luck.
Give me a like for good luck.
Well done, bro.
Whoa! Scared, scared! Very dire!
I didn't understand. Are you kidding me?
Sir, Halloween is sober. What are you doing here?
I'm a Spartan, and you're gonna let me go inside of there.
Okay, you can go, but you shouldn't have sweets with, okay?
Very well. Let me through.
Oh, stop. And what is it here? Mars!
That's not it.
Yeah, I'll see. So, and what is it here? Come on, get out of here. Now, stupid, huh?
One, two, three!
I didn't get through.
Look at how worthless you are, you stupid worm!
Leave me alone, Damone. And why are you even dressed like that?
Look at what I have here. These are my medals.
Wow.
And these are my shoulder straps.
Damone, of course I'm not sure, but good luck to you.
Thank you!
Yeah!
What are you laughing at, you dumb worm? One, two, three, attention! Great, let me pass.
Come through, only without sweets, okay?
Are you insane? I'm protecting your country and you're telling me no sweets?
Sorry, 1,000 apologizes, come on in!
Yes! Get up, get on your feet!
Yes, Captain!
I brought you chocolate!
Oh, great, thank you very much!
Don't worry, I've got a lot of gifts for you.
You're the best, Damone!
I know, thank you!
Delicious!
Good evening!
You get through?
Of course I pass, because I'm cool!
Well done, Damone, I'm proud of you.
Thank you. And how will you get in?
And now I'm opening up my briefcase here. I'll take out all my money, and I'll put in your chips, and I'll put chocolates there, and candy, and I'll take the money, and I'll put it all on top, just like this, so that the sweets are not visible.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Bravo, bravo.
Damone, I gotta go. I've got business.
Come on. Bravo, dude. Bravo.
Stop. Seer, who are you, huh?
It's better for you not to know who I am. It's gonna be easier that way.
Good. Come on in. Just what do you have there, huh?
Are you sure you want to see what I have in here?
Yes, I'm sure, because it's forbidden to bring sweets to our hospital. Must not.
Well, he asked for it.
I didn't see anything. Come on. Oh.
Very good.
Oh, you guys, this is very dangerous type, very.
Odysseus, I've come here to you.
Well, Stas, is that you?
Well, what else do you think? Stas, the best freaking mafioso ever. Look what I have in here. Whoa.
What's there? Money.
Forget about the money, Odysseus. Here's candy and chips just for you.
Wow, cool.
Take it. Everything is all for you, my bro.
Thank you very much.
Hey. peasy lemon squeezy.
Bravo, Stas. And I've got a better idea.
Well, tell me, Damone.
I'll take all these sweets, put them in a box, and I will say that this is an order from a client.
Damone, this is, this is very, very extreme.
I know. Come on, help me. Put everything inside. That's great. I'm gonna deliver this order to the ward.
Now, this idea is the craziest idea of them all. I wonder if it'll even work. Yes or no? We'll see.
What?
Stop! Stop, 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 stop.
I've got an order for Odysseus. Is he inside?
Yes, inside. And what do you have inside? Because sweets are forbidden in our hospital.
I don't know what's inside, but this is an order. I gotta deliver it.
Can we open it and see what's in there?
Huh? No. Are you stupid or what? You can't do that. If we open the box, we'll be sued for this.
No. I don't want to go to jail.
Okay, perfect.
Come inside.
Whoop! Odysseus, there's a package for you. Look!
What? The package? What's inside?
What's inside?
What?
Today, you guys, we are in the Bermuda Triangle.
In the most mysterious place on the whole planet Earth.
But we are on a vacation, guys.
And we'll have a great time today. We will dive, relax. In general, we will do what we want.
Great. Then what are we waiting for, you guys?
Yeah,
let's go.
Later.
Guys, I'm going swimming first with this thing.
No, I'm not going. I'm going to rest here.
Stas, I think it's a bad idea if you go yourself. We're in the Bermuda Triangle.
Blah, blah, blah. Zimon. These are all fairy tales, which are very dangerous in the Bermuda Triangle, no matter how. Adios, amigos. Rafario! Rafario, look! What is that? Oh, God!
Guys, I want to ask where Stas.
Hey, swim in there.
Okay, I just don't see him anywhere.
What do you mean?
Stop!
Guys, don't worry. Stas was wearing an Apple Watch.
And what does it mean?
Basically, this means that we're able to see live where Stas is.
Oh, I got it, guys. I have a friend. He's a soldier, and now he's a captain. We can call him and arrange a trip on the ship.
Yeah, very good idea.
Hello, Rafario. How are you?
I need your help. We need to get to the center of the Bermuda Triangle.
No, it's very dangerous.
No problem. I will give you as much money as you want.
Oh, then yes. Let's go.
That's it, guys. All right. Now let's go to the pool.
20 minutes later.
Guys, where's the yacht? Where is it?
We'll find it now. Don't worry. Never, ever. Oh, here is my friend, guys.
We finally found him.
Hello, Rafario. How are you doing?
Hey. I'm fine. This is my friend.
Everyone, welcome to my yacht. Please, come on in.
Thank you.
Let's save him.
Let's go. Guys, how cool this boat is.
Oh, and very big, guys. So, Captain, let's not waste time. Here is Stas.
Of course, let's go.
Guys, we're going to the Bermuda Triangle now, so be sure to like, subscribe so that happiness is with us.
Let's go.
Hours later.
We have arrived.
Where is Stas?
Guys, I'm not feeling good. Stas! Oh, Stas! Oh, Stas! Guys! Stas is here! Stas, come here! Come here! Please
what?
Come here! Stas!
Stas!
Stas! Swim here!
Stas!
Guys, oh, I'm floating. Guys, guys!
Stop!
Come on!
Well done!
A bit
come
more!
On, come on!
You're here!
On. Stand up!
Come on, boy!
Guys, you will not believe what I just saw right now.
What did you see there, Stas?
Something paranormal happened. Suddenly, the sea took me with it. Then I woke up somewhere and I saw a ghost.
What are you talking about?
Are you crazy? Ghosts don't exist. You must have seen him because of the sunstroke.
But I'm telling you guys the truth.
Look, he's crazy. So true.
Odysseus, let's get out of here. They must have gone crazy, bruh.
Whatever it was, Refario, where and how did you find this huge yacht?
Because my friend is here. He's the captain. It's his yacht.
And then you came to save me?
Yeah. But whatever, let's stay here all day and all night and see if there is a ghost on the Bermuda Triangle.
Excellent decision.
I'm in the game, friend.
Dimon, do you want to go diving?
No, Odysseus, I can't. I feel very
bad. Okay.
Oh, I feel so bad.
I'll go diving by myself.
Yeah, come on.
Guys, this is going to be the best jump in the world! Wow, guys, that was a great jump!
Oh, Odysseus went diving, Stas. Let's go diving,
why
too!
Why don't you go and dive? What is that? Refario, go dive in! Yeah, I have another idea.
Guys, look! Oh, Stas is the best!
And guys, you write in the comments who dives best. Of course, Refario. Only GL Army. Only GL Army. You know it. Now let's do a challenge. Who dives best? Good?
Great. You dive first. You're
I'm
the
ready.
Oldest.
No. Let's get synchronously together. And you write in the comments who is the
One,
best.
One, two, three. I jump better.
No, I am better.
What are you doing?
I jump first.
No.
Only GL Army.
Now I'll take this sea bob and go out with ya. Hey.
See you.
Great, you guys, come on!
Guys, I'm gonna lie down for a little bit. I don't feel well. Guys, I have an idea. I'm gonna go fishing because I know that fishing will distract me and make me feel better, guys. Great, guys. Now I will catch a lot of beautiful fish. Oh, fishing feels so freaking good.
Guys, I'm going to swim now. Oh, great. Just great, guys. Splendid.
Hey, I have an idea!
Guys, I've been here for so long and haven't caught a single fish yet! What the heck? I got something! Come on, I have something, guys! I can't believe it, come on!
What is that? What? Something is wrong.
Come on. There it is. I see it coming.
Help.
Come on. Oh, damn it. What's this? Are these swimming trunks? I think it's Refario's. I wanted to catch fish, not swimming trunks. Refario.
What should I do, guys? I'm without trunks, guys.
I'm sorry, Refario. I'm sorry. Here, take it back. Take it. Come on.
Demon, get me here. What did you do? Hey, you fool. It's not a joke, you know. Swimming in the water without swimming trunks is very, very dangerous. Aren't you ashamed? A shame on you!
I don't think I should put up with all this bullshit. I don't think I'm a good fisher. I'll go do something else.
Haha, you guys, that was a prank for Refario. And he listened to me, Timon. Odysseus, how did you like the prank?
It was great! You have a good imagination!
I'm very smart, sometimes.
And sometimes not that much.
What, Refario? That's enough for today, guys.
Refario, just so you know, I saw you swimming without trunks.
This is not a joke. You need to understand that this is not a joke. Not funny at all.
It was really funny.
Yeah, it was the best prank ever. Best.
A few moments later.
The captain is now leading the ship and also want to control it, so I'm going to ask him about it.
What? But Odysseus, you're way too young to steer the boat.
Whatever, you cannot.
No! You know what? Make fun of me as much as you want. I don't care. Just go out.
Let's go.
I'll just go and ask him. Hello, can I please use the steering wheel?
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you very much. Now I'm the captain, and since I'm the captain, I can do what I want on the yacht. And now I'm going to press all the buttons and see what happens.
So guys, I came up with a prank. Look! I downloaded an app on my phone that modifies your voice, and here I have a walkie-talkie, and now I'm gonna scare the guys as if I were a ghost. But before I start, I need to turn off the ship's engine, guys. Follow me.
Let's go. So guys, I'm gonna push the button.
Oh my god! It's so cool! What's going on? Why is it broken? What?
It's me, the ship's ghost of the Bermuda Triangle. Have you not learned your lesson yet after all I did to Stas?
I can't believe it, you guys. It came back for me. I told you that it's true. Oh, you guys.
Refario, I'm scared.
No fear, son. No fear.
It was a prank, guys!
What other prank? What kind of prank is this, Timon?
Are you crazy? It's not a joke! Don't do that again!
Timon, these are not jokes, such pranks! Here where such strange things happen!
Okay, Refario, sorry, guys. I just wanted to make you laugh.
Yeah.
Whoa, whatever.
Oh, you laughed, and we are not funny at all.
Later.
Good evening, me again. Can you please show me where the horn is?
Right here.
Thank you. Look, guys, what a prank I'm going to do to them.
What happened?
Look, Odysseus did it.
Are you nuts, Odysseus? Nuts?
1 hour later.
Guys, I'm hungry. I want to go to dinner.
Me too. To be honest, I'm so hungry right now.
Well, let's go to the kitchen.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Cool.
Hello there, chef.
Good evening.
Oh, wow, you guys have a really nice kitchen here. Can you make us something to eat for lunch?
Yeah, totally. You can sit down at the table. I'll bring everything shortly.
Thank you.
Okay.
These guys are so crazy.
Wow! Guys, bon appetit!
Yeah!
Let's get started.
Bon appetit, guys.
Oh, you guys. This is the life.
Our bellies are bloated.
I can't eat anymore. Let's sit in the cabin.
Let's go.
Come
on, you guys. Let's watch a little bit of TV and rest.
Stas, you are so smart.
Stas, tell us the truth. Why did you deceive us that you saw a ghost?
But I didn't cheat. I actually saw it. It was right in front of me.
Okay, Stas, enough of this nonsense.
Guys, you have to come see this.
What? What's that?
What happened, my friend?
Come along quickly.
Let's go. Come on.
Look over there.
What are you searching here? They are my waters. Get out of here right now.
It's the spirit from the ship. Captain, start the engine and let's get out of here. Let's go, run.
Ah.
Run! Run, everyone, to your cabins! Go!
Run!
Run! Everyone, hide!
We should hide! Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
I'm not afraid of anything. Where are you, spirit?
I'm so afraid of ghosts!
The next day.
Where are we? Oh, finally we have arrived! Stas, Dimon, Odysseus, come here!
Guys, let's see where a fairy was from us.
Let's go.
A fairy, what happened?
Guys, we have arrived at the port. It's time for us to go out.
Awesome.
Okay, you guys. Let's go. Let's go.
20 minutes later.
Guys, this was the best adventure I've ever had, ever.
So many adventures.
We had a great time.
Guys, it was something terrible.
Boys, I have news for you.
Move away, Refario, get out of here.
Wait a minute. Guys, I'm going to rest, and I want to tell you something.
Finally, Refario is leaving.
You won't bother us at all anymore.
But you won't be able to left alone. You will have a babysitter.
Yeah, go.
Bye.
Now they will see what will happen. I make them nervous.
A few moments later.
Dumois, what kind of babysitter will Refario see?
I don't know, Odysseus. He sent us bodybuilders, sent us a witch. He already sent us 1,000 babysitters. I don't care anymore.
Okay, we'll wait and see.
Oh, ooh. Someone's ringing, Odysseus.
Let's go open and see who's there.
Yeah, let's go, Odysseus. Let's go. Yeah, who's there?
Dumois, do you see someone here?
No, let's go outside and take a look.
Let's go.
Odysseus, do you think someone is pranking us?
I don't know. We better go and see.
Let's go.
Dumois, do you see anyone?
No, I don't see anyone around.
Someone is definitely pranking us.
I'm so sick of their pranks. It's getting tedious.
I agree.
What was that sound? Must be imagining things, Odysseus.
We're just going home, Dumois.
Yeah, good idea. Let's go play FIFA. You know what? I'm gonna tear you up, bro.
In your dreams.
Oh, Odysseus, what's that, spider web?
Oh, I don't know, but it wasn't here before.
You know, Odysseus, let's use the back door, okay?
Let's go.
It's very strange, Odysseus.
Yeah, it's the first time I've seen so many cobwebs.
Yeah, it's so large. I don't know where it came from.
I don't know.
Hello, guys.
Are you Spider-Man?
No, I'm Batman. Can't you see?
What kind of Batman? Are you kidding? Odysseus, he's a real Spider-Man.
What? What are you doing here, Spider-Man?
I'll be your babysitter for the next 24 hours.
Yeah, it's very cool.
You'll teach us your tricks, right?
Yeah, and how to shoot web.
And how to climb the walls.
And how to fight enemies.
Guys, first things first, let's go see our program.
Oh, good idea. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, Spider-Man, did you fight the Green Goblin?
Yeah.
And did you fight Venom?
Yeah, the guys I fought with them. I'll tell you later.
Okay.
Spider-Man, wait, can you show us some trick of yours there?
Yeah, prove to us that you're a real Spider-Man.
Guys, I'm not a clown to show tricks to you here. I'll show you when I see fit. Is that clear?
Crystal clear.
Let's go. All right, guys, I was told that you two are very bad kids.
Nah, we're just angels, right?
Yeah, we'll throw at least one web on Dimon, please!
Dang, dude, what did I get into? I'll do it when I see fit.
Okay, alright, if you say so.
Well, let's go drink Coke.
Yeah, let's go.
Guys, Coca-Cola's prohibited. Don't even think about it, guys.
Yeah, whatever you say, I'm not listening.
Guys, I told you that I forbid Coca-Cola. I told you guys no.
Did you see that, Odysseus?
Yeah, that is so awesome.
All right, now, guys, listen up. It's time to go outside and train. Follow me. I'm going to teach you.
Cool, Dumois. We can also become like Spider-Man.
Yeah, that's so cool. Let's go see.
Now I'm going to teach you guys how to do parkour.
Awesome.
That was your first lesson.
Cool, but will you just show us that?
Yeah, we want to learn how to climb walls, you know.
First, learn the simple things, boys, and then we'll start the complex things.
Okay, I'll be the first.
Odysseus. Nice try. Demone, it's your turn now. Come on.
I won't do it. I want to climb the wall.
Nothing, Demone. Let's keep learning. Come on, Demone. Let's go. Guys, do you see this Coca-Cola over here?
Yeah, we can see it.
Ha, easy. Huh. Why isn't it flying?
Forgot how to throw a whip.
Hey, this is not funny at all.
Okay, Spider-Man, I realize my mistake.
All right, now let's get on to our next lesson. Guys, do you see this dog upstairs? This is the most difficult lesson. You have to save her. Now let's see which one of you does the best.
It's very easy.
Good luck, guys. Let's get started. Now I just gave these guys the most difficult challenge. Now, let's see if they can do it. This is the hardest one. This is the most difficult challenge that exists in the whole world.
Are you a newbie? Work as a team, come on.
Okay, I'll try. Come on, come on.
Haha, they want to become Spider-Man, but it's very difficult. I'm the only one. Now, let's see what they can do now. I am waiting, sitting back
and waiting. Hey, we're done.
We're done.
How?
Mr. Spider-Man, this is what we call teamwork.
Yeah, and we really want to become like you and fight Captain America.
Haha, I wasn't expecting this. All right, let's go eat.
Shall we eat?
Yeah, let's eat the best Spider-Man food. Let's go, let's go.
Odysseus, what do you think we're gonna eat?
I think we're gonna have soup.
Nah, I think Spider-Man eats only vegetables and fruits, and that's it. Friends, who is your favorite superhero? Let us know in the comments.
I have a favorite Spider-Man hero.
And if it's Spider-Man, then hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and then you'll see more videos with him.
All right, guys, all right. Now let's try my web on a stick.
Your web? Can it be eaten at all?
This is my best recipe.
Okay, let's try. It's kind of tasteless.
It's cool.
Cool what? It's tasteless.
Eat up, guys. It's super tasty.
I'll tell you that, Demon. When I eat it, I feel much stronger now, like Spider-Man.
Whatever you say, Odysseus. Spider!
Demon, I think I killed him.
Nicely done, Odysseus. Thank you very much. Oh, thank God.
What? Did he kill my spider? Hey.
What? What's wrong with him?
Odysseus, we kill his spider and he's a Spider-Man. He loves his spiders.
Damn, Demon, you're right. Sorry.
We'll probably go upstairs because we have business there, okay?
Yeah.
Ha ha.
I'm sorry.
Really made me mad. Now I'm gonna punish you guys. You're gonna have to sleep in that web.
As you see.
Yeah, just don't kill us, please.
All right, now I'm going upstairs to rest. Bad manners. I'm getting tired of you guys. I'm gonna try and get some sleep, maybe relax. Alrighty.
Odysseus, since he's gone now, we must free ourselves somehow.
Yeah, but how will we get free? Tell me.
Odysseus, okay, on the count of three, we jump up and try to break it, okay?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, come on. I'm free, that's it.
Demon, help me a little, too, I'm confused.
Come on, let's take this away from you. Okay, get up. Okay, now what we're gonna do now, Odysseus, run away?
No, Demon. No, this little black spider, big shit over there.
What do you mean?
We're gonna do some pranks, and then he will definitely escape.
But Odysseus, this is very dangerous.
It's okay, Demon. If you want, then follow me.
Let's go. Come on, I'm with you. Go, come on, faster.
It seems to me that Spider-Man is relaxing here.
Open the door and we'll see. Open it slowly. Come on. Whoa.
He's here. Whoa, so Demon, since he's sleeping, it's time to make traps for him over there.
Okay, tell me, what is the first trap that you came up with?
Let's put toothpaste on the door handle.
But why, Odysseus?
Because as soon as he wakes up and touches the handle, he will get angry and chase us.
Okay, Odysseus, but then what are we gonna do?
Then you'll say, Demon, you'll see.
Odysseus, I think this is a bad idea.
Dimon, this is just the beginning. We'll go down and prepare some more pranks.
Okay, whatever. Let's go.
Follow me. When he chases us, there'll be a banana peel lying here. And he'll swim.
Yeah, good idea.
Great. We put it here, and when he falls down and loses consciousness, we'll throw him out of the house.
Look, Odysseus, he's a Spider-Man. What if he doesn't lose consciousness?
I have a way out, a spray that kills spiders.
Whoa, Odysseus, nice. Do you see how smart Odysseus is after all? I didn't know that. Great, come on.
Let's call him.
Come on, go on.
Spider-Man, help me.
What happened? Who's calling me? Ah, oh, what do these jerks want, huh? Something's wrong here. I feel danger from the other side of this door. Haha, I see. What else could these jerks come up with? I sense danger here. They think I'm a little kid, right? Ha 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 ha! They don't know which superhero they're messing with. These little jerks. What is this?
Odysseus, now's the right moment. Go!
Great, I'm off.
Good luck, little brother.
I'll catch you and I'll eat you.
Spider-Man.
Huh?
Look what I am!
What is this?
See a spider?
I'm leaving! He's leaving!
He's leaving!
That's it! He's gone!
Get him out!
Bravo, Odysseus! Your plan worked!